Hello, welcome to Packshot Pro tutorial, the new app that optimizes images for various marketplaces requirements. The goal is to save you time on editing and figuring the guidelines yourself. As you can see, in the first screen, there are a few platforms preloaded. Each button has a unique configuration, for example, how many photos you can use. Packshot Pro will also remove the background and adjust the cropping if it is needed. On top of that, the app will use Deep-image.ai for size and color corrections. It means that all your images will be optimized based on each marketplace guidelines. After this quick introduction, let's have a look on how to use Packshot Pro. First step is to select your platform. You can choose up to 5. Second step is to upload the images. Each section can have different limitations to the number of images. If you exceed the limit, the pictures are grayed out. Using drag and drop, you can move the images to the active section and only these images will be transformed. With the same method, you can pick your cover photo. It's important because certain platforms have different rules for cover photo than the rest of images. At this step, you can also add AI corrections to color and brightness. After you click Enhance, the images are processed. Depending on the number of images and selected platforms, this process takes from 10 seconds to a few minutes. You can wait here to download the results or check your gallery later. When the process is completed, you can download zip file with your images and grouped to folders. Every batch can be rated. Please do so, let us know how it went. When you look at the batch, you will see that each platform will have a separate folder with the results divided here. We guarantee that the images are compliant with marketplace guidelines, so in case yours weren't accepted, please let us know, we will fix them free of charge. Speaking of the gallery, you will see here all of your previously processed batches and you can rate them here to send the feedback how you like the results. If you would like to share with us your feedback or a feature request, please let us know using the contact form on our website or follow the link in the video description. Thank you for watching Packshot Pro tutorial.